Sunday morning. We're gonna finish sorting through this pile of logs that we brought down, and we say to ourselves every time that we're gonna cut them to length before we put them in the pile. And what do? Every time we come down the hill and throw the trees in the pile and go for another one. We literally say that every time and we never do it. Ever it was one time we did it and it was nice, everything was cut down the length, but it was a one-time thing. So at any rate, I didn't get into the content here. We're gonna finish sorting this pile today. It's Sunday, so see if we can't get that sorted and the pile up at the top of the hill sorted and pulled down here before 2 o'clock. Well, we pretty much sorted that pile to the point where we can actually manage it now. Big old heaping pile of craziness. Damn. It's a lot of firewood. Let's see what we got. A wall of firewood here. Oh yeah, that's a truck and trailer for sure. There's a lot there, man. There's these weird flies that keep landing on me. And they're not those sweat flies. I know what those look like, the horse flies. They're a little bit smaller, and when they sting you, man, it makes your whole body twitch. You're like, ugh!
It burns.
It's like, oh my God, what the fuck is this? It'll do.